The Maryland Science Center, located in Baltimore's Inner Harbor, opened to the public in 1976. It includes three levels of exhibits, a planetarium, and an observatory. It was one of the original structures that drove the revitalization of the Baltimore Inner Harbor from its industrial roots to a thriving downtown destination. In 1987, an IMAX theater was added, but the museum continued to show its age as the end of the 20th century approached. In 2004, a large addition to the property was opened, and the modernized hands-on exhibits now include more than 24 dinosaur skeletons. Subjects that the center displays include physical science, space, earth science, the human body, and blue crabs that are native to the Chesapeake Bay. Maryland Science Center won a 2006 Best of Baltimore Award for Best Place to Take Kids. In 2008, the Maryland Science Center was named one of the 10 Best Science Centers for Families by Parents Magazine. Topic. Exhibits. Dinosaur Mysteries. This exhibit includes full-scale, full-body models of two dinosaurs, Astrodon, Maryland State Dinosaur, and Acrocanthosaurus, and full-scale replica skeletons of Gigantosaurus, Albertosaurus, Tyrannosaurus, Herrerasaurus, Tarbosaurus, and Compsognathus. It also includes a section where guests can go on a mock paleontological dig to uncover an iguanodon skeleton. Newton's Alley. This exhibit features hands-on physical science-related demonstrations including a Bernoulli blower, inertia table, and other similar things. Your Body. The Inside Story. This exhibit takes guests on a tour through the inside of the human body. It includes a bed of nails which guests can try out. Our Place in Space. Shows guests different aspects of the solar system, the galaxy, and the universe. It features a revolutionary new piece of technology designed by NOAA called Science on a Sphere. Live presentations on Earth and space are offered daily on the sphere. The Davis Planetarium is also located within this exhibit. Follow the Blue Crab. This exhibit showcases the Maryland blue crab, Calanectes sapidus, as well as other aquatic life native to the Chesapeake Bay. The Kids' Room. A room for children 8 and younger and their families, which includes a water table, a mock ship, and other activities for young children. The Demonstration Stage. The demo stage features live science demonstrations including ones about inertia, static electricity, liquid nitrogen, chemical reactions, combustion reactions, space technology, and other topics. The links, SpaceLink, BodyLink, and TerraLink. The links at the Maryland Science Center offer visitors a chance to find out the latest news on space, human body, and Earth science. Visitors can ask exhibit staff questions about upcoming satellite missions, new findings on disease therapies, climate change, and much more. == Gallery